Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off enhanced processing on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable enhanced processing, open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and choose Battery and Device Care from the list. Within here, wait a second or two, and then look for where it says Enhanced Processing, which is in the Performance section. You can use the toggle switch here to enable or disable it. That's how to turn on or turn off enhanced processing on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.